With Gatling guns, you were, yes. I don't understand the point you are even trying to make. One, you are just wrong. Two, are you trying to make yourself feel better for... I want to spell this right. Really? Okay, apparently I don't know how to spell it. For your complacency. Some amount saying, if I win the game, it is due to you giving it to me. Perhaps we need to report you for king making. Alright, there we go. What do you think? Report him for king making?
What? Report him for king making?
Yeah.
You think you king maked? You king east king making?
Yeah, look at that. He said he could stop me. He didn't stop me.
Well, if I want to answer it seriously, I don't think it's like reportable for king making, but it's definitely bad manners.
Yeah, he's king making, man.
I think fresh was worse, to be honest.
He was in a fucked position, though.
I mean, okay, how fucked though? Like sure, he was probably going to lose, maybe. But he could have just gone foreign legions, and he could have holded you for like long enough for it to be.
Oh, fresh. Okay, no idea. I thought you were talking about the other guy.
No, not there. If you got legions, right, you're doing a late Ahri attack. Right, it's like foreign legions. If he had also built any fucking unit whatsoever.
Yeah, he had no idea this was coming. It was great.
That sigh. That's what makes it kind of dumb. The thing is, like, it's sure, okay, whatever, right? But then the guy asked for her, then Sue asked for her, and I'm like, huh? Wait, what is this? Oh, come on.
Sue's being a baby.
Like I said, he shouldn't have gone patronage here, and I think he played every single move bad. Like, he first went patronage, which he shouldn't have. Then he went autocracy, which he shouldn't have. And then he wants her. Well, no fucking no. There's no shit. He wants her.
I'll be honest. I wanted to ask for irrelevant after I lost Petra. I wanted to so badly.
Oh, I was thinking because your position wasn't that great, but didn't really think you'd go that far.
Atomic era. Alright, what do we need? Do I even need a stable? Couple more artillery. I let you get pro as I wanted to leave. Yeah. He sure did, you guys.
This is getting worse every second.
This is amazing. Sounds like we need to report him, doesn't it?
Very true. This is against the NQ spirit.
It is. Apple, you've been banned. You know what it feels like. We need to put this guy in timeout.
Yeah.
That's too good, man.
Are you ever gonna take Granada, or whatever you...
I'm farming general points.
Yeah, that's not allowed, you know that.
It's against a player, though, so it's allowed.
What?
The trolls keep... The troll gets better and better.
You can't actually keep shooting a city and not take it. But it's I think you probably are, so whatever. Just saying.
Apple, you're too easy to troll, dude.
I just don't think too hard about things.
I've been keeping it low for when I want to take it. That's nice.
I know.
I don't think I can handle tanks. Yeah, why is it not just winning with tanks? Good question. When's my next scientist? In 2 turns, okay. He had land ships too. Not that he has to attack me with them necessarily. But it's Apple who's gonna win. Does he have labs? He does not have labs, okay. If he does have labs, then there's some degree of hope. Okay. It's good. So we're facing the 12 city AFK Sim City player. Thank you. I need it now. Kick slot. All right, move them over. Now that will be very painful. Very tempted to general this.
Thank you.
Right. Doesn't really matter what I get here. Need those military academies for sure. I have to bunny hop over here, that's so bad. What's apple pie got for me here? How's the frigate for? Apple, you know how bad-mannered it is to last second move, right?
Last second. This was at the start of the turn.
No, your airship was not at the start of the turn.
You can load it.
I literally saw it at the end of the turn. I don't know about the one by my capital, but the one by the southern capital was for sure. Right,
yeah, I'll move the southern one near Canada's cap, I suppose. But I didn't pillage it. I just moved it near the capital because I was moving units.
You moved it on to the grassland hill, and now you're first moving going for oil. Don't fucking do that shit. Like, do you need the advantage that badly?
I just wanted to move units. Was not
okay,
that much
okay well, you're taking advantage of first movement of...
Don't care. I don't care.
Okay. I'll do whatever I wish then, in that case. All right, we're going labs. Original launch today? No, it's not. I think I'm doing a different one, and it's a different timing. I'm also not happy right now, so don't, I guess come back later. No, I don't need any more units. Where is it? Oh, I don't have the tech port yet. Okay, never mind. What the fuck is this? Air balloons over there. Jesus Christ. I wouldn't be surprised if he paid the AI to do that. Good thing I got Malaka before this happened. Problems. No, City State is at war. There's no peace in that. As long as the road isn't pillaged, we're good. Okay. Where's the other oil? Right there. Thank you. Be like ultra careful how I do this. Seeing any shenanigans right now. Aircraft gun, okay. Bank, understood. Shit. That did get pillaged. I'm not seeing anything too dangerous down there. There's a lot to get right now. Alright, what's he up to? Frigate. Bank. You get Battleship Vancouver. Alright, what else can I do? Maybe he's gonna try and battleship my capital. Panama Canal, Stock Exchange. Hate coastal civs, man. How many cities do I even have? Fuck, I'm getting bombed by the AI. Good thing I have Hemeji Castle. It's a really, really good thing.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, he just got lab tech. Tower, don't need that. Yeah, I keep working those. Rationalism 1. Okay, I'm not too concerned then. That's the only thing I had to double check. Yeah, order's been mostly pacified, that's right. Thank you. need to get those railroads up faster. Fortunately, I'll be on a golden age at the end of the game here. Wait, did I not attack? I think we're good. Yeah, I figured it'd be a good idea to invest in some air balloons. He's doing some funky shit. Thank you. Alright, what's he up to? Panama Canal. Laboratory. It's a race to nukes, basically. There we go. Infantry down. I could bomb his artillery, but that would sort of prompt him to get anti-air lab seen entire. Okay, so he's got the ability to get bombers. Actually, he's got one anti-aircraft here. Alright, so he's got infantry tech, the AI. We're going to take that. I don't have that much. I might just have to ignore it. One person's got radar. Wait, two people have radar? So he's got radar too? I think so. And I see the battleships here. I can't invest too much in culture if I have shenanigans happening. As well rip those apart. Interesting. There's really not a whole lot that that's gonna do. But I best not underestimate it. Gold's nice. That looks fun. Observatory and a bank. I want to get all the useful stuff here. All right, let's move them all over. And pressure at 3,000 gold. Yeah, he's gonna lose a lot of stuff here. He should be pressuring this position too. He's got more. But I have combat bonuses on him. Considerable combat bonuses. 20% raw on all units with triple promotions. Thank you. Okay, looks good, looks good. What's this city got for me? A hydro plant. And we have the lab here, yeah. Yeah, we got the lab. Getting refrigeration is so good. Getting any technology at this point, so good. Yep, that's bad for him, guys. It's really bad. I think I'll just hard build in Weichenstein. I win because of combat bonus there. More military. CNN Tower, Bazooka. He's still ahead in science. Just General, musician.
Kremlin only gives the production bonus to origin in the city where it's built. I never really used it, so I don't fucking but oh well.
Next we're gonna nuke him if we can get the science, yeah.
That's uber trash, what the fuck?
It'd be overpowered if it was all cities.
Think so. Yeah, tanks, order tanks still don't really beat autocracy tanks, even if you have 50% more of them.
Are we trying to make a balancing decision here?
I don't know. I think just Statue of Liberty is so much better than the other two. It's gonna. I don't know what to think of it.
I told you it's not a good idea to give the Statue of Liberty production.
It always used to give production.
Yeah, my suggestion was to take it off the statue and then put it on the like last tier, which is what you did.
But then give the statue, I know. I think if I didn't, it would probably would have made it free in 2 weeks. I do have some plans on changing some of this, but I don't want to make order of freedom. I mean, 2 weeks. Freedom is already pretty weak if you're just tall.
It's very powerful right now, I think.
Yeah, on wide. Gives it the extra hammers. Which is why I'm probably changing it, but also don't want to make it too weak again, so no one plays it anymore, like before. Order policies are probably one of the hardest things to balance. Sure that.
Broadcast tower. I'm down for cultural heritage sites. Montreal. Does Montreal have anything? No. And I do have a pagoda here, right? Yeah, I do have a pagoda here. Thank you. Damn. What the city? Oh, it's damaged by a bomber, okay. Can't quite hit it. I have this, but that's not enough, right? Ah, hell. I need to move that out of the city. I just zocked myself. Despite the fact that I killed a unit. Parasites has passed. I think I just lose to science here. He has advanced ballistics. Like, I'm so fucking far behind, man. I can't fucking finish it. I can't do it. Fuck. Cha-ching! Ready. Dafty, thank you for giving me a prop, Sylvan. Very much appreciated, dude. City's pretty much done. We'll see rough terrain. Thank you. looks good. Running out of time for that. Alright, that's dead next turn. I got it. Hello, Mexican Dance. This is the raid, man. Hope you had a good time. You play another game? Is that what's going on? Another game of XCOM? Missiles. Okay. Did you start a new run? Yeah. Space Telescope. I think I'm just too far behind, man. Rationalism 3 has got a scientist. This is where the 3-city doesn't perform against the fucking 10-city start. Oracle Forbidden Palace, okay. Oh, I actually lost one. Whoops. Oh, Pentagon, by the way. Happiness, okay. Are there anything? Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Let's see. Nuked in 3 turns. Alright, let's rip them apart before we get nuked here. Alright, looks good. Yeah, rip them apart, man. Oh, is it round two? Give me a fucking break, dude. As if that's gonna happen. General. Next turn. The next rider. Soon. Thank you. Shut down. That's right. Sure. I'll just put another one there. No problem.